play West Brom if West Brom win up.
Whoa, not 50 mil, are you mad?
Can we survive the bottom drop? That's the question. Maybe we will, maybe we won't. We'll survive. I don't know where we belong. I don't know. I don't trust myself, mate. That we can survive. At least I can survive.
Did it quick something soon?
Pop and chat, I can see your comments. I don't know if I'll survive, you know.
I'll take you.
Training.
I'm playing it.
Hungry want me? Well, I'm not hungry, so I can't join that. That's illegal. If you're not hungry, you can't join that. Hungry. I am actually a bit hungry, actually. Fair enough. Reject, but... I'm not turning into hungry. I might be hungry, and then they might eat me. So... Right, we're playing Arsenal. Can we do it? Wiley, we're playing Arsenal.
Nice. Yep, I'm always in peace. I'm one on the planet Earth.
Oh, I like the new layout. Oh, well, this. Yeah, I thought we'll try it again.
I keep going for bloody
dark. Just so I can see the comments instead of like... I think you can see it better. I don't know if you can. It's me. Is it better? I don't know.
Well, I need to check what the new layout you're on about.
Well, we're playing Arsenal. Who's the ref? I didn't check. Oh, God. Oh, no one cares about Biang. Wow, we're doing the Milkippy Appies. Wow. Yeah. Go away. Shoot. Kippy Appies. Wow. Who's the ref? Andy Madley. We can't let Arsenal win. I'm retiring. We can't let Arsenal win. Look at Arsenal playing like Prime Air Sparta. Give the Arsenal some freaking love. Happy Arsenal. Mate, Udegaard is actually doing me. Oh no, it's Prime Arsenal. Don't think it's Prime Arsenal, man. Yes, brilliant. Hayden. Go, Willock! Oh, he's gonna score against his old club! Willock against Leno! Yeah! Arsenal, get in the bin! What a goal that is! On the counter attack, oh, it's from Holding. Driving Louise the clown, everybody knows it. Lead at Arsenal, the Emirates, 7th minute.
Wait, are you in the second league?
Huh?
Yeah, no. Are you in the second league or first league?
I'm not in the championship, you idiot.
No, I meant like... What? How many seasons do you win?
Only in my first season.
Oh. I don't know, like, calm down.
I don't know if I'm in actually. Oh, Bobby
Yang. Yeah, I wouldn't play Carabao Cup.
Oh, hey, Leon Bailey's at Arsenal. Hold up, wait a minute.
I think we should both play the Carabao Cup.
I see him, Wilson. Mm. Yes! Oh, Holding! He's holding me hostage. Come on, play hostage.
Can I do a play or something?
Oh, here we go again. Oh, look at them. They're playing like it's the Premier League. It's like it's the Champions League final. Leon Bailey. Oh, Lunin. Oh, did you say running? He's going to go. Oh, I thought he was giving a penalty. Yeah. Oh, he gave a penalty. Will we get the Southampton curse of Man City? No, not Man City. Penalties this season out of 100. That's ridiculous. Oh, I see it. Callum Wilson against Rob Holding. Oh.
Hello?
Oh, shoot. Udegaard! Oh, no! No! Why? I got so cocky by calling Arsenal. Oh, who's marking him? Who honestly is marking him? He's just left his face, doing it. I mean, what is he saying? But 1-1. knew this would happen. It's out for relegation and we're not looking good. It's 1-1. God save me. Who Newcastle are? Hayden, Willock, Saints, Gucci headband against Hector Bellerin. Spanish. We need to pressure him, lads. Come on. Mark it. What's wrong? Oh, shit. Yes. Roll on. Well played, ref. Well played. Yeah. Done it. Oh no, we've got the ball away again. Never mind. Yes, go on, Ben. Bend over. Go on, son. What are Arsenal doing? Come up on these street facts. You peck teeny.
There's some balls in this house. There's some balls.
We can't let Arsenal win. Okay. Oh, give it away. Go on, lad. Damiron.
Zom.
Nice save by Leno. Then that Gucci headband. Oh, what a pass.
He's going Gucci.
Brilliant. Callum Wilson against Rob Holding. Corner. Good man, ref. Come on. We want ball, Jonjo. Where's Baldy? Yeah, I can't find him.
Stay next to the bed. Oh, there we go.
Ben White. And it goes again by Jonjo Shelby. Ben White. Oh, it's coming, lads. It's coming. Lucky.
Stay back to the bed. Oh, don't win.
Come on, Arsenal. Stop time wasting. We know you're trash in real life.
You little cheats. You know.
Flick over, Berta Moreno, Jonjo Shelby!
Hopefully!
Right, that's it, lads, well played. Harley.
Yes.
It's 1-1 at half time. Let's probably beat Chelsea, dude. Oh, I can't believe this, I'm retiring. Chelsea, what is going wrong with them? Bye bye, Thomas Tickle. Bye.
Thomas Ticklekins.
Tickle toes. Name one thing. Do you know who I think is a prostitute?
Greatest goals in football history, just watch.
Yes, Looney, come on, boy.
Skips away from Stanciu.
Hold on, don't let off.
Buys himself some time, and there's the Ribona. Oh my God, that would have been breathtaking. Absolutely brilliant skill.
Ben White, let's go! Buddy, what the hell just happened here? Why do you have to watch this? What the hell?
Skips away from Stanciu.
Ben, what the hell did just win it?
There's
some replay running. Finally. Some replay. What happened? Udegaard? I can't see. That's two. That's what the hell was going on. Lou Riley.
Yeah, I'm holding on now. Right. Come on.
Right, they take the corner, yeah? In it goes. Udegaard now runs it. Almiron's, I think he's in space. He'll always do it. There he goes. He absolutely does me, yeah? Fair play. Watch this. Ben White headers it towards like, what the hell? It's what? What is going? Looney tries to punch him. It's like a boxing ring. Watch this. We have to watch it back again. He goes in, Ben White into his own goal. Looney gets aggressive when he goes in. He's not trying to punch.
Absolute shambles.
Looney is angry. Oh, we gotta watch this from another angle. Watch it. We have to look at Looney's one of these. He just tries to punch him. Oh, that's ridiculous. Right, well, somehow, oh, and it's offside. Well, thank Lord. Gonna say, what the hell happened there?
Mm-hmm.
Right, thank Lord, the save by offside. Ben White, I don't know what funny thing's trying to save Arsenal. No, prime Arsenal, please, not prime Arsenal. Please. Go on, lads. Aiden. Willock, no. Bobby Yang, hold him up. Come on, no. Yes, go on, Sharp. Let's go,
what the first game?
Here we go again, it's Jonjo Shelby. He's saying Maxi Man. Oh my god, we're on the break. Arsenal. Oh, he's been done. Whips a gear ball in. Damn it, oh, he's trying to bicycle. It's sub o'clock. It's sub o'clock. We need to bring on subs. Our team's. Yeah. I know you scored a goal. What's his name? I know you scored a goal. Willock, but you're not doing it. Fraser, we'll give Saint-Maximin some minutes. Come on, lads. We've got this. Come on. Well, don't let Arsenal. Just do whatever you do. Just don't let Arsenal score. Catch up to Leon Bailey. They've absolutely done me here. Who the goal? Oh my god. Absolutely.
World class.
Shaka's in the freaking way. That nearly went in. Should have gone in, really. We need to win this game. Well, not really. We just need to, like, point would be alright. We can't lose against us. A win would be brilliant. Oh, we're in again here. Jamal Lewis. Will he help us? CC Mac Willis! Wilson! Yes! We scored! Is it in? It is! How many run! We're leading Newcastle by absolutely just. What is that? Wilson just. I don't know. What? This is under. We're ahead against Arsenal, but. I thought it was offside. Lewis, with a just. Wilson just. Oh, no, he gets taken out, but Almiron with a tap in. We're back to leading against Arsenal. Talking about trying to get 3 points. We're beating Arsenal.
And hello from a special place in the football world. We're at St James's Park here in Newcastle upon Tyne. I'm Derek.
Why is that you starting from that way? Why is that starting from that way?
We're on the break here. Callum Wilson. Yes, we're in a. We could be free. Imagine. David Lewis the Clown! Oh, I know what's happening. Jonjo Shelby! Oh! It was coming. Aldi tries to get a goal. A bit greedy to be fair. David Lewis's hair. You could use David Lewis's hair for a lot.
They do have their stylistic preference, and it really is all about trying to put the opposition under pressure, making sure that they don't compose themselves. Lee, do you expect to see more of that in this game?
Yeah, oh, pretty much. They look to press side, don't they? It's their preferred style of play, but winning the ball high up the pitch,
it certainly benefits their strikers. They're very good at it.
Here's how the lineup looks for Aston Villa.
Let's give Joe Linton a go. You know what? We'll fair play. You know what? We'll give Joe Linton a try.
Stay Maximin.
Watch him now. Watch it, Bobby Yang. We're going to him. This could be a bad idea. Try and stop Tierney from crossing it in. We've done that. Shaw! Oh! Runs over the corner back. Oh no. Pepe. Watch him. Looning again! Alright, it's all popping up here at the Emirates. It's a corner.
I'm versing you.
No.
I'm versing you, Elliot.
Bobby Yang! Oh my god! David Luiz.
Mings.
Oh, here we go again.
Mings.
Mark him! Whoa! Versing me?
Yeah. Oh, you've lost the ball. What
oh, we've done him again here. Here they come. Here we come again here. Tierney against Fraser. Amaron. Doku. Oh.
Ollie.
Leno. Special Leno. Oh, that's a throw on to us. Come on, lads. We can get 3 points against Arsenal. I think we're out of the relegation zone. Come on.
Nice.
Jonjo.
Nelson.
Oh. Oh, Leno with a save.
One goal is coming. It's 1-0, mate.
Who's going to score it? Ben White. He's White. Leno, oh my God.
I'm beating you.
When you hit, yeah, I know. That's what I'll be doing, Evelyn.
Get it out.
Oh, shoot. Here we go again.
Jack. Come on, Jack.
Brilliant. Shaw, well played. Come on, boys. Blow the whistle, ref. It's above 93. If they score, it's irrelevant because it has come over 93. Shelby. Yes. Blow the whistle. Stop playing. Yes, we have beaten Arsenal.
Nice.
And it's kind of funny because we've beaten Arsenal as Newcastle. And Willock's goal. Who else scored? Willock's goal and Almiron saved us, basically. We have beaten Arsenal. I'll take that. Oh, what's happening? Oh, West Brom have won. We'll see. Which means, if we look at the Premier League table, are we out of the relegation zone? They did his job. Yeah, they did. Matt Target.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Real danger.
Well played, lads. Come on. We are out of the relegation zone. We're 15th after that win, Riley.
Yes.
Chelsea are near the relegation zone. They're 17th in the league. I'm
Thomas Tickleant.
Burnley and Sheffield. Imagine Chelsea go down.
They need to sack Thomas Tickle, kids.
In the league? Well, that's just... I don't know. They need to sack Thomas Tickle, man. Tickle, kids. It's all about, well played, John Joe Shelby. I never said that before, but John Joe Shelby, well played. Like, well played, John Joe. I can't believe it. Well played.
Dale?
Arsenal. But who do we play next?
Oh, no.
Training.
Keeper.
So the goal kick is what's coming up here. What's happening over there, Ronnie?
No, it's 1-0 still.
Nelson.
Come on. Yeah. I'm back. Yes.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? It's still 1-0. Possession lost. Oh no. Almiron. Oh, he's played off the line. Get in. Oh, what's that touch? No. Well, they couldn't keep it.
So who are you playing me? Oh my God,
yeah.
Oh, I've got Palace. Oh, well.
Palace.
It's going to be a tough game.
Well,
I think we have I mean, Zaha is going to be a threat. Definitely. Are you as well? Where's Benteke? Well, I don't know. He's not playing. They benched my Benteke. Can't believe that.
A Benteke.
In the Benteke, the mighty tech. No, he goes...
In the jungle.
Right, 3, 2, 1.
What?
Benteke? Wait, no, what's it going?
A Benteke.
In the Christian church. There was a Christian Benteke. In the church, there was a Christian Benteke. A Benteke. In the Christian church, there lived a Benteke.
A Benteke.
In your nan's boob, there was a Benteke.
Who liked to lick milk?
The milk. A Benteke. Oh, look at this. We're going to bounce go hard.
Go on, Jack. Try all, mate.
Good ball to switch the play.
Oh, they've scored. James MacArthur, discrimination. Again, oh, she scored that, Lunin. I'm not... Yeah, basically. I have to admit here, this is poor defending. Oh, the goalkeeper should save him. Yeah. oh, he's got to say that. It's literally all he has to do is shocking. That's shocking. He has to save that. Roy Hodgson thinks he's so good. James McArthur makes Palace lead here. Palace lead. That's James's part.
Nelson. Go on, mate.
A really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Hang on a minute. Oh, he's giving it away. He's giving a handball. Who's the ref? Robert Jones, never heard of him.
Your mum. Come on, Jack. Finds Nelson. Finds Jack. Jack.
Oh, here we go again. No, it's Jordan, are you? Oh my God. Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well and goals with. Oh, big chance. Oh, here we go again. Here. There's Callum Wilson against Goiter. Oh, I've tried to chip it. What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm addicted to shipping. I'm addicted to shipping.
Nice.
And intercepts again. Boys, come on.
Almiron, and he might be through here. There they go. Oh, it's 1-1.
Oh my God, they're playing like Barnes or Palace.
Almiron's
gone. We've got to get a goal here. Oh, terrible ball from Almiron.
A dime a trial.
Oh my God, he just did a flick. Oh no, we're absolutely getting absolutely smashed by Palace.
Come on, Jack.
We need to turn up the form here. Not looking good.
Down.
We're definitely nowhere near the Newcastle against Arsenal. Oh, what a ball though. Callum Wilson can't get there. Willock. Wilson. Ah, oh, tries to Van Gucci headband. It was unlucky. Fair play.
Go on, Jack. Jack. Look as though they
had attacking momentum, but not so. I'll see him. Can Almiron equalise? No, Geiter again denies him. That should have been 1-1. It's Newcastle United facing Fulham. Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make this game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? Shelby, and a goal at this stage might well turn out to be
save. When it come on, oh no, Almiron's doing bicycle kicks now. Sorry, Almiron, it's the bloody right back. Must take the lead here.
A very timely interception. Struggling against Palace. Oh, good day, Blunin.
What,
mate? I know. Sure. In the dying moments.
And now the delivery. It was well stopped. Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Room to manoeuvre on the wing, and the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Watkins, excellent defending, really showing off his wide range of passing skills. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Grealish. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Promising attack, but his timing was off. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. So the final whistle here, and a story of Paris.
Hello.
Oh, and he's given a penalty. Oh, of course. Andy Medley. I hate this game now. Andy Medley's given a penalty.
I drew to you, by the way. I drew to you.
And his arm's in a natural position there. It's another penalty. In
oh, is that a penalty?
He's made it 2-0. It's 2-0 Palace.
How was that a penalty, though?
That's what I'm saying, bro. The game's... I'll say what I mean. The game's fun.
Yeah, man. Oh, no.
Time to bring some stops. Can you hear again?
Dun, da, da. People like my game.
You put me money on.
Please. No.
Shelby.
Yes.
John, you're Shelby.
Come on. We're going to absolutely demolish here against Palace. Fair enough, though.
Sit back, sit back.
Actually, why are you looting the cranky looting? Save it. We could go on counter attack here ourselves, Shelby.
How Tottenham 19?
Again with a crap pass. Again, it's shit passes. We're giving them the ball. It's really annoying. Save them. How have you lost that? Don't leave an armhole. He's going on a ramp.
Age.
Townsend. Shit. Shelby. Yes, go on, Joe Linton. Ah, why are you heading it? Just freaking hit it, you idiots. Oh, no. How are they just winning every 50? Bro, I swear they're winning every 50-50. Oh, I've been absolutely done. Hey, you! Oh, good. Yeah, well played. We've definitely lost this game. It's 2-9. It's a ridiculous penalty. It shouldn't even be a penalty.
It shouldn't even be a penalty.
The contract has finally been signed. We're just minutes away from winning. Go on, Baldy! Johnny's the freaking post,
Ivis! And we're live from Villa Park!
Linton hits the post. Should be 2. It literally should be 3-1 right now. 3-2. How many chances have we had? Palace have played really good. To be fair, Palace have played really good. I'll give them that, but we should take a chance. Van Aert, he's gone on a mad run here. Back post, John Joe. Yes.
Sloppy.
You see Joe Linton. Oh, brilliant ball though to Joe Linton here. Can we get a goal back here? Joe Linton. So no help, and it's a shit shot because I think it's Fraser. It doesn't even help him. Hey, Riley, we should have turned this game. How are you doing? Riley.
What? Versus Tottenham. Oh, piss off, Vincius. Oh no. He's got through. Gareth Bale, save. That's an absolute save from Martinez.
Ridiculous. Oh, look at them now wasting the time. You know what?
Grealish.
Oh, Benteke! No! No!
No!
No, I cannot. Oh, I can't believe that. I can't believe that. I can't believe that. I mean, Noonan.
Pogchamp. Very Pogchamp.
Still passing it around with authority. Son.
Ah.
Right on Sanchez.
No.
Oh, we've lost.
Spurs now in potentially a dangerous position.
Ah! The Bat Eater's got bloody assist in it. And Ndombele, screw you, mate. Oh, piss off, son. You're carrying bloody Asian. Oh, your mum left you.
Oh, chat, well, how about that?
Struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been
fantastic.
Pace really hurts defences.
Needed to win that game. And now we are Chelsea are bottom of the league.
He has time to play it over.
No, not bottom, they're 19th in the league. Are we going to see Chelsea get relegated?
Ollie!
After their record. Yeah, first club to go down for the first season. But I'm hoping, I'd hope Chelsea don't recover because we're literally right, we're in like 18. Yeah, we're in the relegation zone and they're behind us.
Number one, I know got relegated with Sheffield.
This looks promising.
Number one, I know got relegated with Sheffield United.
Yeah, well, it's looking bad. We got Leeds.
Grealish scored 1-1. Jack Grealish! Yeah, baby. Phillips. Phillips.
Gareth Bale.
Phillips.
Phillips.
Phillips. Phillips.
Philip.
Yeah.
We're gonna bring him in. He's not even in for you.
Robbie Gray. CDM.
I did say Jack Cock.
White Cock.
You're funny.
One said Mike Goldbridge.
Jones is
a delicious piece of skill.
Good
Jones.
Oh, please, Jones. 9 million. Oh, I need a centre mid. Bad. Marty, absolutely shocking.
Bellingham.
I'll buy him, or I might bring in a one man who has dominated, or I might bring in the bed.
Bellingham.
They've accepted it. No.
Reino.
Reino. No. What? Think.
But a really big transfer story that merits colossal coverage. Harry Kane has completed his move to Real Madrid. Well, an estimated fee of around
£150 million.
Might bring him in. We need a Benteke. Right, I've signed Curtis Jones.
What, the overrated youngster in the league? An overrated young
league. He's probably better than he's not overrated.
Oh, lovely bit of skill.
Kind of is.
He's actually decent. Phil Jones is at Palace. I can't believe I lost to Phil Jones at Palace.
Oh, it's 2-1, your mum actually left you.
What? There he is, I found him! Take care, I found you.
Fuck off, your mum licks you.
Come to daddy.
Yeah, Dio, mate, I've got you on skates.
I've got my Snapchat
looking attack. Oh, million. Piss off, you Jew!
We have enough money for Benteke.
Like, your mum eats curry every day.
We're bringing Benteke in.
Eventi, okay. Don't worry.
No, but actually, can he save us?
No, the only thing he'll help with is you get relegated. He'll help you get relegated. He won't help you get top five.
Riley, have you seen No. I want to leave with Benteke.
Yeah, but you sliders back then, mate. No, oh, it's 3-1. Your mum actually leaves you.
I'm going for like 4 million, but okay.
Jump into the zone.
I'm going to ask for 35 million, please.
I jumped.
Well played, Ben.
Hi, how are you? That is garbage.
I know you belong, but then I don't want to do that because I just don't want that.
Dusto Dawn. What about Dawn?
Play
next year.
But we now play against Leeds.
Fuck.
Who are you playing, Riley?
I'm doing training, Mas. I think next I've got Leeds.
I'm playing Leeds right now.
Leeds United.
Benteke's gone. Imagine Benteke's like my top goal scorer.
Probably will end up being.
Right, to be fair, it's not even that bad. I know everyone's you complaining. He's actually not bad.
He shouldn't.
Well, he's better than fucking Callum Wilson. So.
Yeah, but it's not better than.
Missed an open goal.
He's not better than. Oli Watkins! He's not better than the man with the legend, Oli Watkins. He's probably not even better than Bully Joe.
Yeah, but then you lose your subs there as well.
No, yeah, but he's probably not even better than Joe Linton, mate.
If you sub bot, then you lose your subs as well.
What?
They only last night, third amount of time.
What do you mean,
it's already 1-0, and I can't believe this. Phillips makes it 1-0 in the third minute. I can't believe what I've just witnessed. Oh, go away.
What are you on about, subbot? I'm not a subbotting.
Fuck off. Yeah. Wow. Piss off. Yeah, exactly. Other Phillips, 1-0. Fuck. It's gone worse to worse.
You mean by subbot? I'm not subbotting.
No, you
just. Who? I didn't say
that. They said subbot, then you lose your subs then. They only sound like for a certain amount of time.
Yeah.
Well, I wish I could, then.
And how would
you... certain amount of time.
How would you know? Do you want...
it's 2-0, I can't believe it, it's Davis! I've rang out Lunin and it's all gone wrong. It's 2-0 Leeds in 11.
Way!
Leeds are smashing me.
Yeah, baby!
Come on, that's a foul, Ray! Man. Talk about smacking someone in the face last against Leicester. You don't get a foul, do you, you ball cret? Ball cretin. Fucking referees. They give a foul for that. What that? They don't give a foul for shoving your arm in your face. Fuck off, Leeds. F off. Go away. Oh no, it's gonna be green now. It's gonna be green.
Go on, Jack! Jackie went to Mackie's.
Hey, the run, Jackie. You absolute twat! Why are you just screaming? Come on, ref. Two fouls what should have been given.
Oh, he's missed it. What a twat.
It's A. Lunan. I can't get it out of my penalty box. There we go. Get out. Yes. Let's go. Oh my god, Callum Wilson, you're so, you know what you are. You know that, right, Callum Wilson? Oh, Shelby, not you. Please, no. Please, someone! Oh, it's been done. Aiden, help me, mate. Yes, what a challenge. What a challenge, son. What a challenge. Start something here. Wilson, let's go. Let's start something here. Shelby, let's go. Come on, boys. Can we get an equaliser here? Lewis? Oh, shit. Why are you passing there? Okay. Oh, here we go again. Sean.
Here it is again.
Sean, what are you doing? Oh, you're an idiot. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. The game's going bad. Yes, good play, Sean. Thank you. Oh, my God. It's all going wrong. It's all going wrong here. Shelby. Sees Wilson. How's he blocked that then? Oh, I can't. Oh, he's done me as well. Yes. I've injured him. Good. Oh, it's half time, 2-0 down.
Bend over and got him. Tell him. Let him up, not get there, Shaggy.
Phrases or we need to improve this game and we're 2-0 down. Can we find a way back here? No. Alright then game. Of course. They win the ball straight off.
I've got random team FC upstairs.
Of course they win the ball back. Oh, here they go. Look at them. Spam passing. Here we are. What's Bamford? He's playing him on side. Who's playing him on side? It's 3-0. Who's playing him on side? You're an absolute meek, whoever it is. Oh, I can't believe this.
It was me.
Who's marking him? Oh, piss off, Bamford. You're not that good. Just go on. Yeah, you scored. Oh, good for you. Oh, it's freaking sharp. Well, I mean, Lunin fucking does a fucking star jump in there.
Fucking bookum.
What is that? It goes through his arm. It actually. Oh, my God. This game's rigged. It's 3-0 down. This game's absolutely rigged. We're getting relegated. Might not even have a job.
If you want to keep in touch outside the stream, building a small community.
Oh my god! Oh, it's 4! Good save.
Yeah, baby!
No! Been very poor and I'm not happy with our performance. On come, Docky, I'm giving you another chance, Joe Linton. Come on, man. I need something from this game. I hope you can provide it. Wilson has literally done nothing this whole game. We can give the ball away. Yes, go on, come on then, Docky. 2-inch fucking shot. Fuck, he's actually missed a fucking literally a 2-inch shot. He's actually missed it.
He's actually gone towards the cornerback.
Oh, and Jojo Shelby gets on the act by giving it away in midfield.
Goodbye.
It's gonna be four.
Fabian Shaw, bend over and call him daddy, mention the op lock, get best shaggy.
Oh my god,
the night
baby! Oh, we're getting relegated.
You look fucking nice and
strong. Yeah, sure, no. Can we get one goal?
Jesse Linda!
God, he's gone out of the stands. He's actually gone out of the stands. The ball's gone out of the stands. Oh my god, he's gone to Mars. What was that? Oh my god, that was ridiculous. Look at that. That for a shot is ridiculous. I'm thinking he should at least hit the fucking target. Roof it over the net. Bamford, fuck off. Oh, how has that happened then? Ref, is it his arm? Okay, it came back in. And he's not going to get that far. Oh, piss off, man. Piss off, Simon. Fucking cow. Simon Cow. It's more like Simon Cow, the referee.
Bend over and call him daddy. Let's not get there, Shaggy.
Oh, I've lost three now. It's all going wrong.
Hey, Ryan, remember you when you were bronze?
I don't want to do it anymore, mate. At least I'm not fucking
acting like
that.
You're trash, dude.
Of course I'm trash.
It's a joint countdown.
It's not.
It's off that deep, dude. It's just a fucking joint. Mad.
It's all going wrong here. And we have Man City in the Carabao Cup. Can't wait to get...
Yes, I am. But if it's like a fucking team from fucking League, fucking... Cheer, I'm fucking suing it.
You like speaking another freaking cut? You're speaking like Scottish. To be fair, I'm not going to lie, you've actually got a good Scottish... Is it a Northern accent or like a Scottish accent? You've actually got a good Scottish or Northern accent there. Do it again?
No, it's a one-time thing. You know, one-time thing. I don't think I could do it again, though. No.
Well, I keep repeating it as well. It won't be a one-time thing.
Must take the lead here.
Oh, your mum, actually.
He's a contract. He's a contract.
Yeah, baby! I don't fucking give a shit if you don't fucking care, you little sorry cunt. Oh, get it out, Mings.
You've actually not got a bad, like, normal as well, to be fair. I'm joking.
I don't know how.
Don't know, mate. I can't do it. Do it, David Attenborough. Miss Johnson, who is my art teacher, who's the fastest person alive, has now sank, has now exploded a plane in Syria. She literally stepped 1 foot on the plane, and the plane went down.
And here she is!
In 1943 plane crash.
You should say that she's in a wild habitat.
She is now in her wild habitat, which is in heaven. She was known as Fatty Bum Bum. And, not rest in peace, Fat Bum Bum.
Rest in pepperonis, you fat cunt.
And we will all remember you falling down the stairs. Rest in peace. Good night. well, we're playing against the Carabao Cup. Fucking take it seriously.
I can hear a Jamaican one, kind of. No.
Kevin Friends are free, that's not good.
I don't think I can. I think I did it before, but no.
I'm Jamaican man, I'm Jamaican man.
Ding 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 ding
ding ding
ding ding ding ding.
Who's the Indian president?
I don't know. Do you want me to do Donald Trump?
Kazakhstan.
Do you want me to do Donald Trump?
Hell, Syria.
Nah, Donald.
Do Iraq. Do Iraq.
Okay. I am a dinnerlist.
I will bomb you.
I am a dinnerlist.
America, I will bomb you.
I can do Jamaica. Right. I can
this
do.
This game on the Carabao Cup against Manchester City, who love to win the Carabao Cup because they're addicted to that.
I can do a Nigerian one.
They're just not addicted to the Carabao Cup here. Shit against City.
Nigerian. Nice fucking gear.
We're talking about trying to win a trophy at least, and. Not looking good. Raheem Sterling is on the break.
He's on the break. Don't worry, I've not won a game yet, so it's alright.
Hey, don't do me. Good tackle by Jeff Hendricks. Ourselves here with Jacob Murphy.
Yeah, baby.
DJ Linton, and now here comes Doku. Here he comes. Newcastle here, and it's a good challenge by, I think it's Joseph. Jao Cancelo, yes. He's the winner now, he's... Ah, he's Jesus. That's where Miss Johnson's in. He's up with Jesus. But he's missed an opportunity there, and City should be 1-0 up.
Matty Cash. Julio
puts in Jacob Murphy here.
Gilmore. Ollie, go on, Ollie. It's Ollie Ball here. Ollie Ball now.
Oh, he's offside anyway. I thought it should have been a penalty there.
It's Ollie Ball. It's Ollie Ball here. They need to get bodies
back. It's going to be a tough game here. We all know that. Just coming.
Is it really love? If I'm losing my mind, is it crazy? I think I'll be running out of time.
No, get the ball away. Yes,
myself. But my mind is it crazy? I think of you. The time, baby, is really nice. Think of you all the time, baby.
Oh, and he's missed the goal. Nice, City. I'm putting on the pressure now. They will want to win the Carabao Cup because they love the Carabao Cup. They love the
I love you, Mum. Good
use of the ball, but can they trouble the defense? Just Fonjo Linton and easy save for Edison. Yes, to be fair, we're playing better.
Gilmore!
And Ferran Torres, he's on
the way. I love you, Mum. Big juicy fanny. Your mum, big juicy fanny.
Oh, we've given the ball away again. It's a free kick.
Oh, your fucking mum leaves you. totally confused. Oh, I'm not even won a game! Oh, man.
That's what you get, bitch!
No, yeah, I've only played two, and this game's not over yet. Oh, the game is over because it's 1-0!
Come on!
Why are you chanting for Leeds even though they battered you? At least I didn't concede like 5 against them.
Hey, Leeds.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah, you've played like 10, and no, I've played. Yeah, I've played a bit more than 6. You've played a bit more than 6, mate! Don't fucking let go, you dickhead! Shut up, shut up, mate, shut up, mate, before I actually bat in the fucking.
Shut up, you little cunt!
Shut up, you little cunt!
Shut up, man. Squeaker Nation.
Shut up! I'm a squeaker! Squeaky Nation, welcome!
This man needs help. He needs medical attention.
I think I might have a squeaky dog type stuck in my throat. Please help me! Berkeley! El Ghazi! Cunt! Yeah, baby!
Blow the whistle!
Someone's had enough.
Your mum's a little prostitute. Your mum's a prostitute. Yeah.
Lock. Fair play. Let's go.
Prostitute. Prostitute. Prostitute.
Come on! Oh, I can't believe that, ref. You're an absolute Kevin friend. You're an absolute twat. He takes me out of the penalty box and he doesn't even... He looks away. That's how discrimination he is. He's a violation. He looks away. He even sees him do it as well. He looks
that one
away.
There was a violation.
Even someone played him on as well. 64th minute. I mean, no one scores in the 90th until the 90th minute, it will be penalties. So we've just got to...
Curry Muncher.
Oh, Bernardo Silva nearly made it 1-0. It's coming. A goal is coming.
I said, come on, little Curry Muncher. Touch me cock and they'll fuck you. We go wild, wild, wild. We'll go wild, wild, wild. I said, come on, little child molester. I got knocked out the Carabao Cup.
Oh, thank you.
I got knocked out the Carabao Cup. I've got knocked out of Carabao Cup by Fleetwood, mate! Fucking Fleetwood! Who the fuck are they? Mate, shut up! At least you're not 17th in the fucking league! seventh fucking tooth.
No, I could have the ball go in. Good save. It should have gone in, man. I'm playing that, I guess.
Stop humping the pillow. I've got no problems. Fucking weak.
No.
Greenish! Oh my god, why the fuck is he so fucking good to look on? Me too, and I'll strike it on my left foot. And I'll fucking score. Oh my god, fuck off, come back. Cheeky prick. Oh god. Me cheeking. Come. Foul away.
No, it's off the line. Oh my god.
Yeah, baby.
87th minute. Come on. Oh, don't let see now. Please see. Don't. Not now. Not now. After all this hard work. Yes, brilliant. Yeah, it's good ball as well. Come on. Oh, Longstaff, mate, you're an absolute twat. You're an absolute twat, mate.
Absolute twat.
Yes, I was fucking body blocking.
Twat. Oh, one jump. Get some points for the team, mate. Get some fucking points for the fucking team. I can't share shit. Good points, get them points, and look, Nelson, look, you can hold the ball nice, there's you, Nelson. Look, put it back again, shoot.
Fucking blow the whistle! Yes, it's penalties! It's game on now!
Your mom's a prostitute.
It's penalties, lads. It's penalties. This is where it could all happen, lads. Penalties. This is where it could all happen. We saved it! Melier! The saviour, could he?
He's missed it. What a
Yes, Millie! Come on.
Millie.
Yes, 1-0. Come on. Bernardo Silva. Millie again. He's on fire. 3 in a row. Jeff Hendrick. Silva deal. Yes! 2-0! Come on, boys! We're beating City here! Spain Sterling. Again, Melier saves it! Oh my... We've won! We're through on the Carabao Cup! We're through! We're beating City! We're through! Oh, well, the penalty shootout! Melier the saviour! Get out, City! Boy, you big... Polish your head, Pep! Because you're out! No more Carabao Cup for you! Look at that! What a save! Melier, we're through. We have beaten the champions of the Carabao Cup. We go through.
Bye bye, Pep. Bye.
We've beaten City on penalties. What a game. Don't even understand, Riley. I thought we were actually exponential, to be fair. We actually have knocked out Man City of the Carabao Cup. That is just something, right there. Right, so now we have to play where... Well, we play West Brom now, and... 9, 10... We go to 15 if we win. So, we go to 15 if we win. But, you know, to be fair, we got West Brom. We got to play West Brom.
Chili want me?
No.
Welcome to Chili's.
Jacob Murphy says he's feeling good and means that I just want to... Okay, I mean, no offence, Jacob Murphy. But, no offence, mate, but you are pretty bad. You're one of the worst players in the team. So, you're not going to... We're playing against West Brom. This could be a tough game, you know. Mm-hmm. I trust my squad. I do trust my squad because we played... Oh, just put a negative thing there. We came with the West Brom, we're out of the relegation zone, which we need to do, and plus we played really well against City, so if we can bring that momentum against West Brom, I think we have a chance of winning this game, but it's all up against West Brom.
Yeah.
And it's live!
And it's live! Versus Southampton.
Okay, Southampton.
Yeah. At Villa Park. At Villa Park.
Villa Park, mate, at Villa Park. Can you believe it? Villa Park. Can you even believe it? What I'm saying is Villa Park. Can you believe it, man? Villa Park. Absolute dunning. Fingers
crossed, eh? Carlos, wow!
What's up? I'm game now. Playing with form. A really sumptuous ball. Look at that. Absolute dunning. Come on with the ball and did. To run at them. Oh no, not West Brom as well, Prime Barca. Please. That was out. Oh, right in the nick of time. Well, happy Chelsea. Doing all the capes. His debut match. What ought we to expect from him today, Lee? Well, they certainly needed to strengthen between the posts for sure. With his natural agility, not to. Stanovic is there, corner. And good work. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. And he puts it away confidently. So they are playing again. It's a penalty and it's saved. Who is it? Darren England. He's given a penalty in Ivanovic. Well, well, well. We've been given a penalty. It's in the 9th minute. Oh. Can they get in behind them? Looking for that final pass. Yeah, definitely. Able to close down the shot. I mean, we just have to score. We're not doing anything cheeky. Walker Peters. He saved it. Johnson has saved it. Johnson has saved it. Wilson. Oh, nearly scored. Nearly scored. Ward-Prowse.
Yeah,
Diagna.